Konnichiwa YouTubers, this is Rest Talk straight from Point Magoo, California. Today we're going to do a video review of Sailor Moon mini plushes. I got three of them. I don't know if they sell them here. If they do, oh well. Yeah, this is my favorite. I like the purple or indigo color. This is Sailor Saturn mini plush. Yeah, 20th anniversary Sailor Moon. That's awesome. Naoko Takeuchi. So there you go. Red bow, dark hair, wonderful, like the purple eyes. But if you want, you can see this right here. I just enjoy that. Something, I don't know, something about her. So a cute little plushie. I like the purple eyes. I like the red eyes. Whoa, weird red eyes. This is Sailor Chibi Moon. She's adorable. She's tiny. Junior high or something. A little pink, definitely pink. Oh, look at that, red eyes, little bunny ears or something. Of course, I don't have Sailor Moon to compare. This is made back in China. So yeah, look at the little sailor outfit with the red bow. That's so cute, Sailor Moon. And last but not least, Sailor Uranus. Yeah, I don't remember any of these. Little mini plush dolls, Bandai. Let me see what we got. Yeah, just so you can see the inside. Freaking adorable. Just for a size comparison, just so you guys can see. Oh, stand up. Oh, now you get the drift. They're slightly taller than Voyager size. Or sorry, what is that? What do you call that? Deluxe size. They're like deluxe size. Look, they're freaking adorable. What do you want? I'm gonna take Megatron out. They're just ruining my adorableness for these. Yeah, there you go. All right, YouTubers, that's all I got. And I catch y'all next time.